No laboratory is beautiful, but what one can do in the laboratory can be beautiful.
I'm Mirослав Радман, professor of cell biology and genetics at the University of Paris, and also the founder of the Mediterranean Institute for Life Sciences in Split, where I was born. My interest switched to the limits of life, to look for the freaks of nature which are resistant to death. And the champions are some bacteria and even some animals that can survive doses of radiation that are 1,000, 2,000 times higher than doses that would kill our own cells. Clearly, the mechanism of resistance to radiation and to dehydration is not the protection of genes. Nope. Its DNA is equally broken as the DNA of any other bacterium or of our own cells. What is protected is not DNA, it's proteins. Genes are important because without genes you cannot make proteins, and proteins can do all the work. Bad proteins make bad DNA, and bad DNA means a lot of mutations and cancer and similar stuff. Cell suicide. How could we use this knowledge in order to avoid diseases and live longer? About this, I'll tell you more on following lectures and episodes on Underline.